last video we have discussed about the how to draw the how to give the kitchen components, how to give the toilets, and how to give the sinks and bathtubs, etc. Okay, so in this video we will be discussing about the how to give the annotations for this every single room. Okay, so for that purpose we have to click on this text option, click on the multi line text. Okay, so select this and we have to place it here. Okay, so here we have to print it. Okay, so for that to be printed, so I am using this caps lock. For that bedroom. Dimensions here you can see for each and every bedroom it is a 14 feet 2 inches and 12 feet. Okay, so in the same way here also we have to do, so that is 14 feet, so 14 feet 2 inches into K and 12 feet, right? Click on N, click on this option. So here you can see. Okay, so here the scale has been given. So to increase its size, so let us give the size it as 1 feet. Bedroom, okay, it is 14 feet 14 feet, 2 inches into 12 feet. Sorry, 12 feet. Okay, so click on this one. Okay, so in the same way, select it and copy it to different sides of sections. So here also the same. Here and here, here and here also. Somewhat upside. benefits as shown in this video. Same here also, 14 feet 2 inches into 12 feet. Okay, so that is so double click on it. Click on the center option here. Sorry. Clicking on it, we have to so here also let us say it as bedroom only. Bedroom. So what are the dimensions here? Okay, so as we have earlierly seen about the what are the the damages which will be getting. Okay, so now what are the problems which will be getting? Okay, so we have to give the dimensions here. Okay, so for that purpose, okay, so click on enter option here. So 12 feet into 14 feet 2 into 16 12 feet. So it is equals to the 14 feet 2 inches into 14 feet 2 inches into 14 feet 2 inches into 12 feet 7. So the hall is 16 16 feet, 3 inches into 12 feet. Okay, 16 feet, 3 inches into 12 feet. Okay, so it is 16 feet, 3 inches into 12 feet. So click on enter. I click anywhere on it. Okay, so here also the same. So click on this and click on delete option. Click on select this. And here the kitchen side, I am giving the kitchen as kitchen enter. So what are the dimensions which you will be getting in this kitchen? Okay, so the dimensions are 12 feet into 12 feet. Okay, so that is equals to the 12 feet into 12 feet. Okay, click on right click on anywhere. Okay, so this is the storeroom. Okay, let us give it as the storeroom. Okay, so again select it. Okay, so what are the dimensions for the storeroom? So for the dimensions, here you can see it is 12 feet into 6 feet. Okay, so here, so 12 feet into 6 feet. Click on, right click on here. Okay, so here it is called as the wash one. So we are giving it as wash only. Click on this one, enter. So here the wash has been given. Okay, select it and rename it as toilet. Toilet, click on. Click on it. Okay, rename it as toilet. Click on enter. Okay, so here toilet has been provided. Okay, so the next step is that we have to give the dimensions for the for this one. Okay, so here we are renaming it as drawing hall. Drawing hall. Okay, so click on enter. Okay, select this one. Okay, so after that, so select it here. So what are the dimensions which we will be getting for the drawing hall? We are here for the drawing hall. It's 12 feet into 11 feet. Okay, so same goes here. It's 12 feet into 11 feet. Okay, click on the right click on it. Okay, so it's 12 feet into 11 feet. Okay, so in the same way, double click on it. Okay, it is already been there as the bedroom only. So from here to here, it has been given. Okay, so what are the dimensions for this bedroom? So for this bedroom, the dimensions are 12 feet into 11 feet. Okay, so for that, 12 feet into 11 feet. 12 feet into 11 feet. So it has been given for the bedroom. So for here also the bedroom is also been given. Okay, so select this one. Here we have to give it as the wash. Click on enter. So here select it. Click on it as toilet. Sorry. Toilet. Click on enter. Okay, so toilet has also been given. So this is a free space. We are going to give it as free space. On enter. Okay. So all the dimensions have, all of it has been given as there in the plan. So okay. So here you can see it has been given according to the plan here. Okay. So let us delete all this one. Okay, so for that, click on this, click on delete option. Click on it, click on delete option. So it, click on delete option. Okay. So now here you can see it is given according to the plan. Okay. Okay. So up till now here the to-do plan has been completed. Okay. So in the next video we will be seeing the frontal elevation for this hall. Okay. Thank you.